Ultimate board game. Our characters are Carbo, Mr. Eraser, can you tell us about you?
So I've come from Florida, and I think I'm going to win because I have such a good skill of making muffins.
And now, Carbide. Well, if that stupid little eraser wins, I will kill him with my minigun.
Don't call me stupid!
Too late. And let's carry on with the...
Hey, no, I need to tell you something. If you shoot me and you win, you automatically lose because... Miss, I don't play with stupid little cheaters.
But you'll already be dead.
You're gonna cheat and I'm gonna automatically win. That's how the game goes.
Fine.
Okay, where's the dice?
You go and grab it.
Okay.
Maybe you can go and grab
it. Here it goes.
Four.
One. Which way should I go? Two.
Challenge. Your challenge is you have to throw your eraser off the balcony and then retrieve him and spray him with a hose.
What? Hey, here it goes. That's just an easy challenge to start with. You don't know the other challenges.
I know. Wait.
There are going to be
filmers coming. Okay. Right there.
Grayson.
Okay. No, stay back, dogs. Now spray it with the hose.
I thought it's gonna be on the balcony,
though. No.
Wait, you guys have two hoses?
Yeah.
One upstairs, one here.
Don't mind the hole.
Ow!
You should have put our shoes outside. We're dumb.
No, I didn't mean to. I'm
calling myself dumb.
No, Mr. Face is on this side, so I must block his face.
No!
No!
Mr. Eraser!
If you can't find... Guys, if you can't find your character after you're done the challenges, you're automatically disqualified.
Oh, no.
No, you can just get... No, you're automatically disqualified. If you can't find your character after the challenge, then you're automatically disqualified.
How do you feel about drowning your own character?
I'm sad. Now you have to carry a wet little